Hi everyone, I think I'll roughly have another 4, maybe, games left of Earth Mode, so here goes nothing. Who to choose? I don't know. Oh crud. Morgana. I wanted to be Morgana too, actually. No, I forgot to take cleanse. Darn. It doesn't make a difference though. Morgana keeps snaring you, so you don't really have much of a hope. Evelyn can get through her barrier, so that's good. They're all magic except Gnosis. I wonder if LeBlanc is countered by Nami, because I could just out-heal her with her burst. I don't know, it depends, because if she bursts me in one hit, I might die. I'd rather go against LeBlanc than Morgana, to be honest. Oh crud, Karthus will spam his ult. But it's probably not a good Karthus who doesn't know when to ult. It's always one person who's just really far behind in the load. Oh well. Yep, what if I go Oom? I actually am. I'm gonna build a Rod of Ages and a Tear of the Goddess.
Hmm.
That's hitting like a boss. It's hard though. Oh crud, she's level 2 already. I'm behind. She's gonna be hard to catch in the bubble. Got her. I got an unofficial hex pentakill with Nami, actually. Well, there goes her passive. Well, I wonder which one is it. Probably the one that has the chain coming out of her. Sabonk's not good. Just great for me. Come on, team. Quit flopping around. Quit flopping around, like Nami said. She can try to harass me all she wants. There goes their passive again. Oh yeah, that reminds me, I need to get a Lich Bane for her. Nami's like Soraka though. Maybe I'll get Lich Bane first. She bought items, damn it! I can buy items too. Yeah, let power spike. I wonder if the effectiveness against dinosaurs is what they mean for supports, because I feel like they deal a lot more. Oh wait, it's because they can CC everything. Thank you. Damn. Morgana quote. Oh no, heals. Oh my gosh. Yeah. He didn't get to ult. Well, you cast it at the wrong time, after the ult hit. Oh yeah, 24 second cooldown. That was so precious. That tanky Nosses. I die most of. Yep. Oh, magic damage. That's new. So let me get this straight. They're all magic damage. So what do? I build magic damage. The heels. Ah, close. That jinx is a good jinx, what can I say? No! Things went from good to worse. Evelyn, save us! Holy crap, it took half of her HP. With guess that's GG. Morgana's always so OP. Oh, I hit him. Whoops. Karthus. No, she's dead too. Nice. No. Why is my mouse acting funny? Lols. Yeah, it's so weird. Maybe the mouse battery's dying. No help, Fudge. No! Well, I've been more helpful this time. It's a tough game. I can't keep up with her. Nice. Evelyn the carry. No. Let me heal you, damn it. Oh snap. It's a singe. Yay, Robodons! Nice heal. Guess the last item I'm gonna get is Zhonya's against all their alts. I can't catch her. Maybe I can. No, no snipe. Nice job, team. Hold still. Yeah. She can't sit still, damn it. Who needs boots? No, Corky. Oh wow, I get credit for that too.
Shut down. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Nah, I don't really care at this point. I should run. What is with this mouse? No! Let's see if Karthus can do this. Oh wow, yeah, they can outfarm them. Nope. No, I don't have any more vision. Yeah, they can farm all day. She has like no cooldown on her rocket. Oh snap. Did everyone get Azania's? This mouse is getting annoying. That's it. I think it's the last game of Earth Mode. I think I'll try Chonin on the bonk. See you next time. Bye.